Hello, everybody. My name is Charlotte, and I'm part of the education team here at ActiveCampaign. Understanding the basics of the platform will allow you to navigate through it like a pro. And that's what these video series are all about. So welcome. Before we get started, if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. Also turn on the notifications so that you can get an alert every time we post a new video. And of course, if you have any questions or thoughts, let us know in the comments section below. Let's get started with today's topic, which is understanding your navigation bar. Let's do it. Now that we're in the platform, we can find our navigation bar on the left-hand side of our page. Clicking on the ActiveCampaign icon in blue at the top will bring you to your dashboard, which is what we currently have on screen. Then this search option will help you better navigate your account so that you can go directly to a page in just a few clicks. You can use this search option as well to locate information within contacts, campaigns, and deals overview pages. In the Getting Started option, you will be able to see your progress in regards to your account and the steps you can take or have taken in setting it up. Then we have Contacts, and in the Contacts tab, we will find all the actions you can do related to your contacts. Next one is Campaigns, where you will be able to create your emails and campaigns and templates. Then we have automations, where we will be able to see all business processes that we have automated, as well as the option to create new automations. The dollar sign will open up the CRM, which is called Deals in ActiveCampaign. And below that, we have lists, which are the primary way to broadly group your contacts. In there, you will be able to also manage your custom fields. Then this globe icon, it's for site, where we can find pages, forms, web personalization, and site tracking as well. Then reports to access all campaign automations, goals, and many other reports to help track results. And at the very bottom of our page, we see apps, which is where we can access integrations. Then we have settings, where we will be able to manage account settings, billing information, user permissions, and much more. And in the profile option, if we click on it, we will be able to log out, as well as manage account settings as well, and account information too. Hope you found that helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit that notifications button so you can get alerted every time we upload new videos about functionalities that you can utilize in your very own ActiveCampaign account. Happy learning!